Enzo's mission is to make sophisticated technologies reliable, relevant, and affordable to the healthcare market. Enzo's history began in the late 70s and early 80s. We were one of the first of the pioneering biotechnology companies that focused in the area of genomic analysis, genomic detection. Enzo over the years has been a developer of unique platforms, which have contributed significantly to the diagnostic industry. We continue this trend as we move forward in the development of a novel platform for a low-cost version of qPCR that is based on a innovative, creative technology that allows us to have a system that will work on an open platform, that will be highly sensitive, most importantly, will allow paneling, in other words, the opportunity to run multiple analytes off a single specimen, and at the same time, be offered for utility by clinical laboratories at an extremely low cost. Enzo translates innovation to solution through an integrated structure, a structure that employs the capability to go from basic research through product development, through manufacturing, through regulatory approval, and then translate that product into a product that will be usable in the diagnostic world. Enzo's success is based on a few components. First and foremost, it's based on our employees, the passion, the drive of our global community. What drives our success is our ability to understand, to develop, and to try to meet the increasing needs that are coming forward in the healthcare community. We are a company that is very customer focused. We're also a company that is highly in tune with the trends and the changing environment and the changing needs of not only our research base, but our physician base. We focus on using our resources to provide platforms that we believe will be unique, novel, will provide better healthcare opportunities and better methodologies for physicians to be able to deliver results and outcomes for their patients. We think our future will be one that will be an important aspect of changing the paradigm of diagnostic delivery. We hope to be able to provide capabilities for laboratories to participate in the largest growing segment of the molecular diagnostic marketplace.